Looks like Black Mask entered the prison here. I need to find Commissioner Loeb before it's too late.
He said he'd leave my family alone if I did what he asked.
Thing is, you ain't gonna live to find out. So.
No! Please! Not again!
Oh, I'll kill you, all right. But by the time I do, that eye won't be the only thing you're missing.
What is that? Behind you!
Oh, come on. Expect me to fall for that? I mean, try something original.
Who do you think you are?
No! Stay away! Don't hurt me! I heard the rumors, but... You're not supposed to be real!
You tore this place apart.
This is an emergency.
These are Black Mask's men. I'll make them tell me where I can find Black Mask. Up and over this gate. I should hurry.
He's gone crazy.
Look like that's what got you into this mess in the first place.
See, crime doesn't pay.
You're a dead man walking, Loeb! You heard the man. Tonight's our night.
That's right. He's gonna kill Loeb tonight.
About time, Loeb. I didn't sign up for getting my ass kicked.
Hey! Let us back in ourselves!
Too late. Commissioner Loeb is dead. Black Mask has a lot to answer for.
It's the Bats! We're never getting out of here!
We gotta try.
Someone get the shovel!
thing that gets smashed will be your face!
The memory card is damaged. I should be able to recover most of the data back at the Batcave.
Going.
The boss of me is me.
You want teeth? I want answers.
Wait till Black Mask's assassins get through with you.
What assassin?
Whoever wins is gonna be famous and rich.
At least we know he won't be ugly.
We're taking you in.
Not tonight.
No such thing as a Batman, eh?
Are you back for the night, sir? Shall I warm up Christmas dinner?
No. It's going to be a long night, Alfred. I just ran into a human-shaped crocodile who told me Black Mask has hired assassins to kill me.
Assassins, sir? Sir, I may be stating the obvious here.
There's only one person in Gotham who can get his hands on...
I'm sure this is wise, sir.
I know what I'm doing.
Well, in case you change your mind and want to train tonight instead, I'll keep your training facility active.
You seeing this? What the hell is it?
You got some kind of death wish?
I should use my smoke pellets here. I need to get up and out of danger. He can't shoot what he can't see. Attacking head-on is a good way to get myself shot, and probably the hostage, too. But they won't expect an attack from above. Nobody ever does.
Help! Screw this. I quit.
What the hell was that? You think it's the guy?
Get yourself to safety and call the police. They'll want to see what's going on here.
Okay, I will.
I can fix the tower. Whatever you want, just please don't hurt me.
I think this tower malfunction is from storm damage. I need to set up a crime scene and find out what happened. I should start by identifying the victim. Victim's name is David Shannon, a Gotham Optics employee sent here to repair a faulty network tower. But what killed him? Scanning the DNA impact on the wall should provide an answer. Impact analysis indicates the victim was killed by some kind of explosion, originating at that access panel. I should scan it for additional clues. It looks like the panel was rigged to detonate when swiped with a key card. Someone really didn't want this tower repaired, and it looks like that same someone left a set of fingerprints behind. Alfred, I'm uploading some... I can bypass the booby-trapped access panel with my cryptographic sequencer. But I'll need the encryption codes from the victim's access card. Reviewing the crime scene will show me where it is. This card has the codes I need to hack any of the network tower's access panels. Alfred, contact the GC.
Well, well, if it isn't the King Thug himself. Figured it was only a matter of time before you showed up. Sorry about the mess downstairs.
Who is this?
Think of me as a great big mystery, one you're never going to solve.
Enigma, then.
Oh, you must think you're so clever. Well, how's this for clever? I've taken control of towers all over the city. As long as they're active, your Batwing's useless. And it looks like it's gonna stay that way. I mean, this one's practically begging to be taken offline, and you still can't hack it. Pun intended, of course. Black Mask's not going to like this.
What are you talking about?
Wouldn't you like to know?
I see you've regained control of the Batwing, sir.
That's the... I'm running out of time. I should head for Jezebel Plaza. That looks like the crime in progress the GCPD dispatcher just mentioned. I could go investigate, perhaps stop the crime. But I also need to get to the arms deal at Jezebel Plaza.
I hope you'll try to keep a low profile tonight, sir.
trust me, I'll take out those assassins before they even know I'm there.
It's not just that. If some curious child looks out to see who's pattering across their rooftop, they'll expect Santa Claus, not a black-clad bat creature.
I don't patter. Is in here somewhere, which means Bane is likely in here as well. Alfred, Bane knows who I am. You're not... I need to get back to the Batcave, and quickly.
It might... Of course, I'd recommend testing it here in the lab before you go, but I'm sure you won't listen to me. You never do. Position.
I should hurry to Bane's location before I lose the signal again.
To the infirmary.
Access the server remotely. I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers which run below the building. I'll take the closest entrance on your map.
Sir, Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam weapons.
We're taking his ass.
And move.
Hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't believe you.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire. If he moves, take him down. You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
Strange. These are Black Mask's men. Not the kind of guys I'd expect to find running around in the sewers.
Show me more.
Mr. Bruce, you are direct...
Alfred, confirm we now have access to the National Criminal Database.
Connection confirmed. You can now perform DNA analysis. I'm also sending over the police file for the Lacey Towers case.
this photo is from the day of the murder. It's a perfect match. The DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked. Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. And he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough info. Alfred, see if you can find any information on someone named... Something more sinister going on here. Whatever these relays are protecting, it can't be good. I should destroy any more I come across.
Oh. Whatever they're doing, Black Matt deserves it.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind if you whacked your boss myself.
Me neither. But, you think we can trust the new guy?
The new boss is one hell of an actor.
Sionis' files, I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade. I'm going to...
Good. What was that? Find a way inside that room.
Come on! Why are you messing with the crate?
Survive, or wish you were deader than dead too!
Scanner to examine the body for clues. Sionis in here somewhere.
What is this? Let me. They give us that raise he wants.
I guess it's nothing.
Oh, wait.
No, he never did. That's right. How could I have forgotten?
I'm gonna kill both of you. Both. With my own hand.
I kill you, and in a few more minutes, your body will realize. That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison. Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. All I need is one drop of poison. There. It's a powerful neurotoxin. Alfred. I need to get back to ground level.
Father say, if he could see you now, throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades. And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne. And a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint me.
Come sooner! What were you doing? You're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
Save me. Please. struggle.
No. You are slow, Batman. You attack.
Your veins, and it will remain there as long as you live, which won't be very long. You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you get out of this.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called the meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location!
You already did. Alfred, send GCPD. Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first.
My freaking back kills.
I should destroy the canister before moving on. Picking up electrocutioner's signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do.
someone does answer, we sing a song and move to the next place.
There's the signal. Looks like the electrocutioner is inside the Goth Royal Hotel. The Joker's booked out the Royal, but why are SWAT providing security? I need to find out what's going on here.
This guy's...
Looks like trouble!
He's in. Not yet. There are enough explosives here to take down this building. Wonder what other surprises I'll find.
Yes, me. He ain't in the payoff.
Hey! Show yourself! That guy's in trouble! Get up! Who's out there?
There's someone down here, and he didn't jump!
I'm having second thoughts about everything!
If this happens to you, the boss will kill you himself!
Enter the security room and look for the Joker.
Friends!
That lift should get me up to the ceiling so I can get out of here. Maybe electrocutioner's shock gloves could restore power to this platform. Thank you.
There's a cop.
Jones.
Brandon, report!
One of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are. Firefly's locked as hostages in a train car with explosives.
We need more guys! He's over this way!
Stay back, Nick!
Bravo 2, this is command. Report. Source of explosion was an oil truck on the bridge surface. Massive damage. No casualties observed. Copy. Keep me informed.
I'm not sure. Are you sure we can hell out of those goons?
I've heard about him.
He's a criminal.
What about the truck? Just stay quiet. Maybe he'll leave.
Don't be stupid. Why would he do what he just did if he wasn't here to help?
If you're so sure about him, why are you whispering?
Will you two shut up? Let's just see what he does.
That must be the fire door Gordon engaged. Gordon, open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door. grapple onto Firefly. It's a risk I've got to take.
Come on, damn it!
All units, code 10. This is code 10 confirmed at Blackgate Prison. Suspect identified as the Joker.
Defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce.
Situation critical. Multiple casualties reported. Code 10. Repeat code 10. Any available unit. Repeat any available unit. Please respond.
Master Bruce, now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone, anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.
Thanks for...
I could use your help. Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it.
Prison Officer 4-7 to Captain James Gordon. What is your EDA advisor?
Sir, I've been listening to the report coming out of Blackgate.
I should be... Something is sending a strong electric current into the water. I should be careful. Joker's direction. Are you okay?
What's it to you?
You were almost killed.
Occupational hazard. Look, I know why you're here. He's in the Panopticon, and he's waiting for you.
Apparently, the Joker's afraid.
We got a problem, boys.
Damn it. No!
Jesus!
let him go.
I understand you. You had a chance to let me die, and you didn't take it.
I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people.
I brought the city to its knees, crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents. Ship it!
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Fane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Bane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve, or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is in your hands. A compassionate man would be calm, mourning the loss of his servant and lifelong companion right now. Yet here you are.
Master Bruce! Can you hear me?
Yes. And thank you for that, Mr. Bane.
I trust he's down for good this time.
He's secure. Where's Gordon?
Cypher!
Would you look who's back for more?
I've got enough of you for one night.
Not yet, you haven't.
Son of a bitch!
Screw this! Want the Joker? Take him.
Help me keep these guys off the ward.
I don't believe it!
Let me go!
You fight well.
Joseph, they're on their way. You're going to make it.
Where's the Joker?
He went through that door. Towards the chapel.
Thanks.
One way to stop me!
Oh,